And this little stripe down here, I'm gonna change what's here. Right now it's pretty dull and boring, so I'm just gonna add some color. Really paying attention to the edges here. Trying to simplify certain areas, so there, if there's a lot of texture, I'm making some things less textured. I don't want texture everywhere. I've got, you know, like this is a lot of texture in here. It feels like it might be too much. But I did try to simplify that a little bit. This probably won't even show up. This is some vibrant orange, but I'm not sure. Yeah, it kind of just blends in. It doesn't do any good. So I can always try mixed media too. Like I could try some crepas in here, but that's later. I'm not gonna, that's more of a fine tuning thing. I think I'll just do that later. And get the water out so that they're not soaking in water. All right, this, let's see, yellow. I was gonna try the yellow. Not sure this is the right yellow, but try it. And it has a different texture than the paint on top of this canvas, so that's kind of nice. I kind of like that. I'm not sure if I like that yellow, but stand back. Yeah, it's coming across as being the right yellow. Okay, come over like this. And I don't have to make big moves right away. I can start first with this and then step back and see if I covered up enough. Probably not, but that way I can go slowly. Yeah, next to this yellow on my palette, it goes purple just because of the simultaneous contrast. I think it's making it look way more purple than what it really is. So now it's kind of like that. It's like this. It's a little lighter, but I think I just need to simplify this down here. Got a lot of shapes going on in this one little corner. So I'm going to make it, instead of several shapes, make it one. I'm not sure if the white line, actually the white line is probably going to go away. I don't want the white line either, so. Stand back. Definitely going to complete the shape here. There's no need for this little triangle here, so further simplify it. And then that brings more attention to this shape. I wanted that to be thicker. This needs to be thicker. Whoops. So I like that gray. Here it is. Running out of it, but I want to do it here. So it's kind of this. So I can see it better. Oops. it out. Okay, well, I'm going to keep adding stuff to this color. And let's see here. Maybe not gray. Back to this area. Brush. Let's see here. So I'm going to leave this, which is glazed. I like that. And then this is almost, I'll leave that too, but I come in here, add this color.